An intelligent conversation with oneself is so much more rewarding than a discussion with a dope.
You're an absolute genius. No doubt about that, Smith. Now, if it's at all possible, could you tear yourself away from yourself? John would like to talk to you.
And what does the good Professor Robinson want?
Well, he hasn't confided in me.
A very wise move on his part, I'm sure. Lead on, Macduff.
Yes, I do.
Couldn't the matter wait for a while? I haven't had my breakfast yet. I always feel so much better with a full stomach.
Well, you're not the only one that's hungry this morning, Dr. Smith.
What an ugly brute. When did he come back?
About an hour ago.
Well, fortunately, we're safe in here. What did you want to talk to me about, sir?
Do you have any idea why the keeper would let his animals loose?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Dr. Smith, if you're hiding anything from me...
I resent your innuendo, sir.
You're not exactly George Washington when it comes to telling the truth, Smith.
Mind your manners, Major. Professor Robinson, have you brought me here to malign my character?
Keep us up here. He'll be torn to pieces by that lizard.
Good liar, Professor Robinson, or you're innocent. I intend to find out which.
Now, wait a minute. Silence!
I'll try my patience. I should destroy all of you now. Reduce you to pitiful grains of dust which the winds would blow away across the wasteland of this planet.
I'm sure the young man meant no harm. Let us all try to keep our tempers and act like intelligent beings.
Intelligent beings, you flatter yourself. You are less than the insects which I crust beneath my heel as I walk.
What is it you want here?
I intend to find out something. Give me your hand. I will not harm you. Now look at me. That will be all, Mrs. Robinson.
What is all this nonsense about?
I'm looking for a guilty conscience, Dr. Smith. Someone entered my spaceship and released my animals. I intend to find out who that person is.
You said you were looking for a guilty conscience. Well, how do you propose to find it?
You shall see for yourself. Place your hand in mine.
I'll do no such thing.
I warn you, Dr. Smith, do not anger me.
Maybe you've got something to hide, Smith.
Certainly not. It's just that I refuse to be the subject of this ridiculous hocus pocus.
Then if you are innocent, you have nothing to fear.
Why would I want to turn your animals loose?
Enough of this idle talk, Dr. Smith. Place your hand in mine.
No, I won't.
Looks like you found your man.
Very well. But this whole business is a complete waste of time. I warn you, I never suffer from conscience.
Nothing's happening.
Look at his belt.
What are you trying to do? Get away from me!
You may hide the truth from everyone else. You cannot lie to yourself.
It's not true. Aside from our talk, I haven't been near your spaceship.
I will give you one more chance to tell the truth, Dr. Smith. If not...
All right. I did turn your animals loose, but it wasn't for myself. It was for all of us. I wanted the keeper to take us back to Earth, and I thought that if we didn't have a spaceship full of animals, we could...